just beyond these walls, as where eyes can see the church of God.